Rock of Ages, cleft for me. This famous Christian hymn was written by Reverend Augustus Toplady in 1763. Toplady was travelling to preach in a village called Bladen in England. On the way he was caught in a heavy storm, and he could not see a way to protect himself from the fierce storm. Suddenly he saw a cleft in a rock in Burrington Coombe, in the Mendip Hills, and hid himself in the cleft in the rock, thus was protected. It's commonly held that this incident gave him the inspiration to write the song Rock of Ages, Cleft for Me. Christ the rock is broken for us. This is the plan of God to bring salvation or deliverance to us from sin and evil. God came to earth, offered himself to be broken on the cross in order to deliver us from sin and all evil. We don't have to do anything to be saved. We have only to believe. Rock of ages, cleft for me. Let me hide myself in thee. Let the water and the blood from thy wounded side which flowed, be of sin the double cure, saved from wrath and make me pure. Not the labour of my hands can fulfil thy law demands. Could my zeal no respite know, could my tears for ever flow. All for sin could not alone, thou must save, and thou alone.